Hello everybody, my name is Zeena Dalvi. Welcome to my channel. Today's lesson is about possessive adjectives and possessive pronouns. In this lesson, you are going to learn the differences between possessive adjectives and possessive pronouns and how to identify and use them correctly. Let us start with possessive adjectives. A possessive adjective is used to describe a noun. It indicates possession. It comes before a noun. Possessive adjectives are words like my, your, his, her, its, our, their. Here are a few examples. This is my book. That is your bat. This is his pen. This is her book. The bear is feeding its cubs. This is our car. This is their house. In all these examples, the possessive adjective is placed before a noun. Possessive pronoun. A possessive pronoun is used in place of a noun. It indicates possession. It does not come before a noun. Possessive pronouns are words like mine, yours, his, hers, ours, theirs. Here are a few examples. This book is mine. That bat is yours. This pen is his. This book is hers. This car is ours. This house is theirs. Note, in all these examples, the possessive pronoun is not placed before a noun. The table given below shows the different possessive adjectives and possessive pronouns. The main points to be noted here are: the forms are different for all except his. There are no apostrophes in possessive adjectives and possessive pronouns. The pronoun it has only one possessive form, its. Its is used only as a possessive adjective. For example, we can say the dog wagged its tail, but we cannot say the dog wagged the tail of its. Do not confuse its with its, which is written with an apostrophe. Its is a shortened or contracted form of it is. The simple rule that can always help you to distinguish a possessive adjective from a possessive pronoun is that a possessive adjective is always used with a noun and comes before the noun it qualifies. Example, he is my friend. Here my is a possessive adjective and comes before the noun friend. A possessive pronoun can stand on its own. It is not used before a noun. Example, he is a friend of mine. In this sentence, mine is a possessive pronoun. It stands on its own. There is no noun after it. Let's begin with the worksheets. Worksheet number 1. State whether the underlined words are possessive adjectives or possessive pronouns. The first sentence is, Rina says that this is her book, but I think it is mine. In this sentence, book is a noun and her is placed before it. Hence, her is a possessive adjective. Mine is used alone. It is a possessive pronoun. Please pause the video and try out the remaining sentences. The answers to worksheet number 1 are given here. Kindly check your answers. Worksheet number 2. Fill in the blanks with appropriate possessive pronouns or possessive adjectives. The first sentence is, Rina has never invited me to dash home. The options given here are possessive adjective her and possessive pronoun hers. Since home is a noun, we will use a possessive adjective before it. So the correct answer is, Rina has never invited me to her home. Please pause the video and try out the remaining sentences. the answers to worksheet number 2. Please check your answers. I hope you got most of them correct. Hope this video was helpful. Please do like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you, bye and take care.